Oh, look at these fish, Scott. Aren't they pretty? Did you see the big red one in the center? And the colors on that one, over there. Wait, no, this one, just below, look. Oh, no, wait. Look at the one on the left. My favorite. Oh, I love the one on the right. Oh, wow, I hadn't seen the one in the left corner. And this one on the extreme right, see? I think I love them all. Oh, but wait, I think our table is ready, honey. Let's go. Do I look all right? Sorry, I know I've asked you 10 times already. I'm a little nervous. It's like a dream. You remember when we first met? You told me that I was a spoiled brat, and that you were hired to protect me and nothing more. You even said I shouldn't expect any personal sympathy, because as a bodyguard it made your job easier not to be friends with the client. And here you are, about to meet my dad and tell him you want to marry me. I'm so glad he decided to leave Tokyo for a while and come here to LA. I told him all about you. And he said he'd meet you. I'm so excited. I guess he has the whole place booked. He always does that. He says it's for security, but really, I think he just likes to show off. Don't let it impress you. I still call him Dad. And soon, you will too.
It is a pleasure to see you again, Miss Miu. You look absolutely splendid. Your father is impatient to meet you and your boyfriend.
Let's go. Father doesn't like to wait.
This way, please. Mr. Sato will see you in his private lounge.
What are you doing?
Please wait here.
Yes, Ito-sama. All your luggage has been transferred to your apartments.
Dad! Hanashitai koto ga ippai aru no!
Ochisuke nasai, waga musume yo. Genki datta ka?
Totemo genki yo!
Mr. Sato will decide when you can join him. Please be patient. Sato! What the hell?
There's another one left! Let's kill him!
Freeze! Drop your gun! You! You are the boyfriend? Mr. Sato is heading for his helicopter on the roof. We must join him there. Hurry! This way!